Welcome to Almay. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Windows users write and edit words, articles, papers using Microsoft Word. These Word files are of vital importance to every user. Therefore, Word file loss is an upsetting thing when you cannot find it in recycle bin or backup folder. It may even affect your work and study. Many users are wondering whether deleted Word documents are recoverable. The answer is yes. No matter you deleted the Word files inadvertently or accidentally, you could get help in this video. Windows File Recovery was released by Microsoft in 2020. It can help users to recover deleted or lost files if they are permanently deleted from their computers. Currently, Windows File Recovery only supports Windows 10 2004 and above versions. Here is a tip. Windows File Recovery is a command line app. It means users should be familiar with command prompts if they want to use Windows File Recovery correctly. Now, to use this tool, you need to first check out the file system, then choose the recovery mode, finally choose switches. Navigate to this PC. Right-click on the drive where your Word files were stored. Click Properties. Then you can see the file system here is NTFS. Next, we should choose the recovery mode and the switches to target the folder or file type. You can roughly look through these two tables. Now launch Windows File Recovery. Input the comment like this. Here you should replace the source drive, destination drive, mode, and switches. For example, if you need to recover all the Word documents from E drive to D, then you could input this command. Then input Y to confirm your operation. Wait for the processing, and a recovery folder will be created in the target drive. WinFR has a high recovery rate and it's an official tool, but it is too difficult for ordinary users to recover lost files. If it has a graphical user interface, things would become easier. So here comes the good news. Today you can use it to recover your files without input any commands. This free and tiny tool, WinfrGUI, can run Windows file recovery with visual and clickable buttons to recover deleted files. So you can use it in a graphical user interface, which will give you a better experience. WinfrGUI is fully supported by Microsoft and has totally invoked the function of Windows File Recovery. The only difference between Windows File Recovery and WinfrGUI is the user-friendly interface. Just Google WinfrGUI to get rid of command lines and recover deleted files in Windows 10 and 11 easily with just a few clicks. Run WinfrGUI on your computer. Select the partition to scan where you have stored the deleted files. Set a path to save them. Click Advanced Settings to choose Documents. There are two kinds of scanning modes. Quick Scan only supports the NTFS file system. After setting, click Start Recovery. If you couldn't find the file you want, you may try the Deep Scan again. There are kinds of methods for recovering deleted or unsaved Word files. WinfrGUI is a good and free way to restore deleted files from computers. Of course, it's better to back up vital data in daily life in case of any accidents happen. Want to know more about Almay? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.